Rangers champion. The winner of the World Cup last season. Wout VanderHaar in his first round of racing this year.
Tom Pidcock, the elite men's cyclocross world champion for the first time ever in Fayetteville.
Turnout has a little bit of a fall, but he gets away with it. He wins in Namur. An emotional, emotional day. The rider from Bruges in Belgium wins Namur. It's Lawrence Sweeck and Lars VanderHaar flat out for this race finish. It's Sweeck in the green. VanderHaar, the Dutch champion, but winning a second round. Lars VanderHaar, European champion, winning in Tabor. What a stunning performance.